In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this cow pattern in 4 minutes. I have created a sphere, and added a default material. We all know how to do this. I'll show you how to turn this material into a fully customizable cow pattern material. I have created another cow pattern tutorial in the past, but this one is using another set of nodes. This is how we mix two materials. This method is limited, because we can't assign patterns. The second material that was mixed was black. In comparison to the first one, the mixed one looks more grayish. That's because the mix shader node's job is to mix two materials. We can change the factor setting to adjust the mixed color like this. If we add texture nodes to the factor, then we can start to create sophisticated patterns. That worked, but do you see how blurry the material is? We can't make it clear, unless we add a math node, such as the less than math node. This is the complete set of nodes. The separate XYZ node is optional. Only the less than node without the separate XYZ node can do the job. I'll show you what happens when I rearrange the factor node settings. We can freely change the pattern like this. We can also change the BSDF node settings as well. Here are the full nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.